a message to Mike Pence. Stop bending over for the snake bubbles. You're only making mommy angrier.
Don't sit next to me, you little pig. You little evil piece of shit. I don't want you anywhere near me. You little misogynistic pig. You little pig.
I'm his friend.
Fuck your women. You fuck children. You harm people and you profit off of it. You're a little piece of shit. Go back to Europe. We never wanted you here. You're the killers of 20 million Native Americans. Get the fuck out of this country.
I'm 25 years old. I haven't even looked at a Native American from the 1800s. All right, Pocahontas, calm down.
You little Heil Hitler piece of shit.
Pocahontas about my market. That's interesting.
You little racist piece of shit.
That's probably exactly what she's saying something about. No, don't hit. Go on to the reservation and say that shit.
I don't hit evil little pieces of shit.
You will be on national television.
You are the most violent piece of shit we have in this world.
I want you.
Everything you do is violent. I know you're a sadist. You're a fucking sadist. You little misogynist, sadist pig. Jesus doesn't like to be hit. And doesn't tease women, you piece of shit.
I would never tease you.
You genocidal little piece of shit. That's right, because you have to put people down. Because you have no policy. Because you puffed up a genocide. You little piece of shit.
Yeah, abortion. I'm trying to stop that. I'm Armenian. We went through the Armenian genocide.
I know what the fuck went to Armenia. And the fucking Armenians gave it to Germany. And Germany gave it to Hitler. And that fuck face shit feels it from the Germans.
Absolutely not.
I sit with the fucking Armenians. And those fuck asses did not even say that the Turks caused the genocide of the Armenians. I sat with the Armenians. And we knew about the genocide.
Okay,
and
what happened?
That piece of shit do genocide on my people.
Who's getting genocided?
20 million Native Americans, you son of a bitch.
Really?
20 million.
Tell me.
You've been here 70,000 years before that piece of shit.
So Trump killed 20 million Native Americans.
His fucking descendants, you piece of shit. America was never great again. You little piece of shit. It was never great, you little lying pig. America said that your people didn't have any genocide.
When we got rid of slavery,
the Turks. The Turks destroyed your people. The Turks destroyed your people. And America stood up for those Turks. They fucking killed your people.
Well, you just said America sucks. So
America did not.
You said America was never great.
I did not, you little motherfucker. Because America is genocidal.
Your fucking gum. Your gum disease is in my face.
I don't give a fuck. I don't have to talk low about that shit.
Well, you're fucking pretty low right now.
You have to talk and put women down. You little piece of shit. You're just like that little fuckface in the White House. You're disgusting.
I'm gonna vote for him again.
And you have to put down.
I'm gonna
you
vote
are
for
to
him
you
again.
Little pig.
I will.
All evil little motherfuckers like you.
Can you even vote? Can you
I know
even
exactly.
Vote?
You have to put down people personally.
Good.
Because you have no policy. You have no heart.
You got like a
you have no empathy. You have to put down people because that's all you can do.
You did a Nazi.
You put down women. You little piece of shit. You're a Nazi. You little sick little motherfucker.
Elaborate.
No, yeah, you let
you want to fucking elaborate, huh? Elaborate, huh? Tell me, bitch.
I'm saying it loud enough.
Really?
You think I'm a bitch?
Yeah, you
oh,
are.
Oh, yes? Come on. Come on, little motherfucker.
You're lucky the law
come on, motherfucker. The law doesn't protect you, little genocidal bitches.
I'm just waiting for you to do
you don't have to wait for
I'm
nothing.
I'm waiting for you to
I
do
I won't do anything to you.
You really?
You've already done it for yourself. You've already done it to yourself. You've already done it to yourself. You've already done it yourself. And that's right. I didn't call you no fucking Nazi.
You call me a fucking Nazi.
I said your policy is third right, bitch.
I don't give a fuck.
Trump's policy is third
right. You're drooling out of your mouth. Your fucking rabies is showing.
That's right. That's right. Because you have to put women down, you little misogynist.
Really? Who am I putting down?
You're putting down me,
bitch. Who am I putting down?
You're putting down me, bitch.
How am I putting you down?
You just called me a fucking name.
Why are you cussing
me? You little
bitch. Why would I call you?
Get the fuck away from me.
You're on me.
Get the fuck away from me.
You're on
me. You came up on me, you little coward.
You walked from your fucking umbrella.
Your dick must be this big.
It is when I'm looking at you.
You're right. That's it, right. So get the fuck away from me.
I'm staying here.
Matter of fact, get so far fuck away from me, you go back to Romania, bitch.
I was born here.
Go back. I don't give a fuck. This is my land, motherfucker.
Well, it's mine too.
70,000 has left your land, bitch.
What year were you born?
You're not welcome.
What year were you born?
This is my descendants' land.
I thought all humans were legal.
You go back to Romania, bitch.
I'm not from Romania.
You don't belong here.
I was born
go the fuck here. You wear that little fucking traitor ass KKK hat. Get the fuck back to where you belong.
I don't
that's
care.
What the
I'm
fuck he's following. It's a third right, bitch.
A Nazi
he's following the third right. And he calls for all the white nationalists thinking they're heroes.
What the fuck?
And they kill children. They go and tell them they kill children.
Elaborate.
I'll elaborate to you, you little low level bitch. I'll elaborate
totally
nothing from you.
Boy, we got
that's
woke
exactly
one
right.
Over
oh, yeah, I know. Don't you have to put down black people? Don't like that, don't you?
Who the hell's talking about black people?
Makes you hard to put down black people.
You totally make me soft.
Then you move the fuck away.
You're fucking
true. Then go, I make you so soft, then go the fuck back to Romania, bitch.
I'm not from Romania.
Go back. Where the fuck you're from? Go back from here. You're not damn sure from America,
I'm
bitch.
I'm totally born in America.
You might be born in America, totally but you're still an immigrant, bitch.
I'm totally
you don't belong here.
Absolutely
you're not a natural born.
Absolutely.
You're not an indigenous. Get the fuck out.
I'm totally
get the fuck out.
Here.
You don't have to stay here. Now with your little hateful ass out. Because a new world is coming. And we're about love. We're not about this Trump ass hate. We're not about this deceit. We're not about misogyny. We're not about homophobia. We're not about xenophobia. We're not, yes, you are, little bitch.
Elaborate.
He has said everything. I just
elaborate
to you on a low level, bitch.
If you have
don't
something
scream
to say,
at me.
I'll scream
I ain't
at whoever
doing
the fuck
shit.
I want.
That's exactly right,
right?
bitch.
Yeah,
that's exactly
you.
Right.
I don't give
and
a fuck
I know you're
you.
Hard right now because you're talking down to a woman.
Pretty fucking soft.
I'm talking
it
down.
I haven't
then why
been
don't
this
you move the fuck away then, bitch? Then go ahead and go ahead. Then get the fuck back up your mother's vagina. I'm sure she'd rather have me back.
Well, you probably abort me,
too. America doesn't want your little dumb ass.
America totally
America doesn't want your little bitch ass self. You are part of the KKK.
You're drooling.
You come from the most evil shit in America.
Anybody got a napkin? She's drooling.
I'm
talking.
That's right, put your finger in women's face, you old misogynist and pig. That's exactly right.
I'm gonna need this dry
yes,
clean.
Yes, yes, you are. That's right. Make fun of women, you little misogynist and pig.
Can you
elaborate on how I did? You little narcissist sadist who can't feel nothing. Fuck yes, you little red hat motherfucker.
Yeah,
fuck yeah, third
and
right.
I'm the Nazi.
You little killer.
I'm the Nazi.
You little fucking killers. You little fucking killers. You little redhead little fucking killers. You little misogynist and
kill.
You genocide a little motherfuckers.
I was my people, my grandfather were victims.
I don't give a fuck. Then what the fuck are you doing supporting Trump, you little bitch?
Because he stands
for
what I believe.
If you don't stand, then you believe in hell.
I guess
and you believe
that, yeah,
in
that's where you're going, so you might
hell.
As well RSVP.
You already
Satan.
In hell, you little bitch.
Well,
if you think
I'm
Trump is
the
something,
devil.
Then you know it is. That's exactly right. That's exactly right. You know you salute the fucking devil because that's the hat of the devil, bitch. That hat of the devil. That's exactly right. That's right. You got to talk down about people because you have no policies. You have no thoughts. You have nothing. You're a low-level pig.
You
are worth nothing. I'm talking to you. I'm talking that disgusting red hat that has deceived children, that has hurt children, that has stolen $2 trillion from our public trust, that has lied, that has done 10 fucking offenses that are impeachable, you little piece of shit.
Can you name one? Can
you
name one? Can you name one?
Who the fuck are you?
I'm
I don't qualify to you, you little piece
you don't qualify
of shit.
As shit.
You said that piece of shit stands for you.
Oh,
so
he totally does. He totally
that's exactly right.
I can't wait
so
to vote
so
him
so what would a fucking little liar deceiver have to do with any facts?
Who's deceived?
That bitch doesn't deserve facts and neither do you. You don't respect them. You don't respect women. You don't respect anything. That's why you sit there and you tease.
I identify as a woman
that's
and you're talking to me like this.
You are looking like a little woman, little bitch.
Really, I'm the one.
That's exactly
what are you
right.
Spitting on me?
Oh, you poor thing.
Jesus
oh,
Christ.
You poor thing.
Good Lord.
Do you remember what the descendants of that little bitch spit on people? Go look in your reels of America, bitch. Go find it out. And if I'm making you so soft, then why don't you push the fuck back off?
Why don't you fucking stop
obviously
following
you
me?
Must
you
be getting
cucked
I ain't following
bitch.
You, no bitch. Yeah. You came over to me.
You walk you from that umbrella
you.
Right there.
You
I walk
your little ass in front
so
of me.
So if I
dick.
Walk over here,
you're
not gonna fall.
You're trying to talk
see,
shit
you're
to a woman.
Following me right now.
You're trying
you're
to talk shit to a woman.
I will.
You little coward.
I will.
You fucking better be glad that my father is in here. He would knock the shit out of you.
If you hit me, he will arrest you in 1 second.
Oh, now, little soft little motherfucker.
Yeah, do it.
You scared?
You don't know who I am. I don't care.
I don't give a fuck
prison.
Who you are. Because I don't give a fuck
you're
who you
be
are.
You're
that's
you
exactly right, because you are just like Trump.
Absolutely.
Put good people in Russia. That is not a compliment. He
that's
is an evil fuck face and a crook. It's only a compliment to an evil fuck like you.
If she's going to play
it's only a compliment to an evil fuck like you.
If she's going to play the
he's just an evil fuck like a little evil fuck like you.
Play the Trump
no
card.
Content
since
of character.
The race card, I'll play the
oh,
Trump.
Aren't you cute? You little humorous.
I am cute.
You little evil humorous.
Oh, totally.
Nobody thinks you're so fucking funny.
They're
because
laughing,
you fuck
he's
with
laughing,
people's lives.
Laughing.
Oh, good, because that's a little punk pig, too.
So
who cares about
you
your little evil minion?
You
little evil minion? You little evil minion? Go back to where the fuck your evil came from.
What are you dressed up
go back
up
to
as?
Your lair. You guys, all you can do is talk about
you
people
like a hot topic that just got
that's
hit
exactly
with a tornado.
Right. And that probably gives you a hard-on to put me down
I'm
like that.
Pretty
you little
soft
sadist.
I
mean, then why don't you move on? Yes, you probably do. Most of y'all do. You probably got a dick this size.
Yeah, it is
and
right now.
Can't get it up.
It's
that's why you have to
so
fuck with women.
Right now,
that's
inverted.
Why, then that's why you have to fuck with women.
It's
all you little fucking people who can't get your little dicks up
absolutely.
Have to hurt women,
oh, I bet my
hurt
sex
children.
Life is way better
and,
than you. And
oh my God, what you have, I'm sure, is not sex.
You're truly
I'm sure it has everything
right
to do with power. I'm sure I can
absolutely.
Go find 800 whores and find
anybody
out what
have
your
a
sex
bib?
Life is about.
Anybody
that's
have
exactly
a bib?
Right. That's right. Make fun of women. I bet you got a nice hard on now, little
it's
fuck.
It's soft for the 90th time. Look what I'm looking at.
If it's so soft, then why don't you move on, bitch?
What? You're gonna follow me. You're gonna follow me.
You must like it.
She's following me.
You must like it. You little fuck bitch, you came over toward me.
You're the one that called me over.
I didn't call you over,
you're still following me over.
Don't call over evil.
You,
when evil comes to
you
me, call I stand
me
up to it. I don't come over to evil, bitch.
You keep walking. You look like the devil.
That's exactly
you
right.
Look like
that's
the devil.
Exactly right. They used that on the woman who ran for president in 1877.
You're holding a football.
They called her the devil too.
Why are you
that's
holding
right.
a football
and
with the Redskins logo?
Of my stuff
I think that's making
because you
fun
have
of
no
Native
policy
American.
And you have no thought.
That's not.
And you
that's
have
not
nothing.
Very culturally appropriate.
Oh, aren't you just so cute?
Can I see?
Aren't you just so cute? Aren't you so cute?
Look at the logo.
You little nasty evil shit. You're hard on now.
Why are you following me? Why are
you making fun of me? That gets your little heart on, or you still have erectile dysfunction?
I do now.
Oh, yeah, then why don't you move on?
I'm trying to move on, you keep following me.
Go, I didn't follow you, came and got me.
You
watched,
you
watched,
yeah, we got
enough. And you set your ass in my face.
I didn't
sit
nowhere.
You disrespected me.
You were following
me
wherever I go.
I didn't follow you anywhere.
You follow me
wherever. Everybody saw it on film, you little liars and people.
We got
enough. You're just like Trump.
You did a Nazi salute. You did a Nazi salute. That's fucking disgusting.
I said Heil Hitler.
We had a war that fucking
Heil
knocked
Hitler.
Us off the planet.
Because your son
look,
and
look
Trump follows the paycheck of the Third Reich. Trump follows the playbook of the Third Reich.
You're doing a
Trump
Nazi
follows
salute.
The playbook of the Third Reich.
I've never seen
I
anything
when I say truth.
More
you are so
close
horrible.
To the Nazi Germany than
Heil
the Democrats
Hitler, you little bitch.
Take away
Heil
guns,
Hitler.
Socialism,
Heil Hitler.
Using kids
Heil Hitler. Heil Hitler.
Manipulating the news.
Go back to
fake
Germany.
News, things like that. Socialism.
Heil Hitler. You know Heil
Hitler, you little KKK lover.
Thank you for
that. Heil Hitler, you little KKK lover. Yeah, only you would know that because you're a Satan. You're a Satan. You like when niggas hang.
She just said the N-word. She just said the N-word.
That's right.
Why you say the N-word? That's fucked up. That's fucked up. Don't say that fucking word.
Don't try to act like you have some values.
I have fucking
values.
More values than you,
listen
you fucking rag.
Exactly
you look
right.
like
listen
a fucking dollar store
exactly
rag right.
right
now.
That's it, right. Talk down to me so these children can see who you really are.
You
still, go ahead and talk
you just
down
said the N-word in
go
front of a black girl. That's so
go
wrong.
Go ahead and talk to me. These sisters know who they are. What'd you say, my love? Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
If I said that, she'd be out of her mind. Look at
oh,
it. Look
nobody
at
could give a shit about you. I have this much. I have no expectations of you because you're wearing a red hat, you little KKK lover. You're wearing a red hat. I have no expectations. I have no expectations that you have any respect.
I got one question.
I have
I got
no
one question. Why do you support
anything?
Donald Trump?
Thank
why,
you.
What do you think?
Let me step away from this thing.
So you should have never come up to me, you little bitch.
You followed me from your fucking house.
You came up to her. You came up to her, little dude.
So I actually, I used to be an Obama supporter. I used to be left.
Who gives a fuck? You're an idiot.
Can I talk to you?
You sure can.
You're true.
God bless him, brother. See if you can get some intelligence out of this KKK motherfucker.
What?
Like anyone
why do you support
him?
You want to have, like an
yeah, I want to have a party.
Are you on the left side? I'll talk to you.
I'm a progressive.
I don't care. All right. So.